Antareya Hilferi is a simply beautiful silk moth from many parts of tropical Asia, including but not limited to Malaysia, I think a part of the Himalaya and a part of Indonesia too, but take it with a grain of salt. I should have googled that before starting this video. But the truth is, I already made a video about these species. However, last time it was a female and this time it's a male, and I really wanted to show you off the male as well. Because they are ridiculously beautiful with their dark black vein markings. Now, I don't dare film this moth outside for very long, because the males of this species are very active and will fly away at the slightest disturbance. And thus, this is going to be an indoor video right now, which are a bit less in quality because the lighting is worse to see the true colors, but it is safer because I don't want this moth to fly away since I am going to breed this species and need the male for breeding purpose. In captivity, the moth is polyphagous and can be raised on liquid amber, the sweet gum tree, which is a tree that many Antareya species really like to eat. There's also been reports of people breeding them on eucalyptus, although I don't have any good eucalyptus myself. Eucalyptus gunai and others are fine. Maybe it's even possible to raise it on cherries, prunes, and more common host plants. I think birch tree, betula, yep, it's also possible. And with that, we are ending the video anyways, because I've already told you everything I wanted to tell you about Antareya hilferi. Thanks for watching, and fingers crossed that I may breed this species. I tried to raise it last time, but it wasn't a big success. So now I'm doing attempt number 2 with some cocoons. Thank you for watching and goodbye.